Okay, I know God talent. The race of 200,000 plus. The race of making the best connection in the world. The race of making it up to Niger entertainment industry. The race of making it as one of the Niger best entertainer. We bring it out to you, Polly. Polly, please help me jam it together for me. Why is it doing this? Contestant for Okay, I got talent. The race of 200,000 plus. The race of making the best connection in the world. The race of making it up to Niger entertainment industry. The race of making it as one of the Niger best entertainer. We bring it out to you, Polly. Polly, please help me jam it together for me. Why is it doing this?
Lord of Zachariah, can take the moral.
Sorry.
Okay, please, the band decide on what to do. So after the conclusion, let's keep offering in the language you understand. Everything's going to be all right that day. So I want them, please pray for them, pray for your people. That's how the people you invested in, or you invested in, or you yet invest in. So please, before the final of this event, Destiny and Liz will be with us. Talking about the semi-final of this event, please. And the choosing one will be the one to perform. Because why, the reason why we're doing this is, we want to be sure of the talent in which they are going to invest on, or Okari is going to invest on. So in this case now, the reason why they want to screen us is that, so they want to be assured of the people they'll be presenting now that, okay, you can watch this one. You understand? Like in this case, you see them authorizing some seraphim. So please, that's the reason why. Don't misunderstand the quote, please. We bring it up to you. The likes of. Wait. Right now, something came up. We having one of our mom in the building. This is our mother, you understand? Representing the world of Okiaro, representing Niger entertainment industry, representing the globe in general. She's a globetrotter when talking about entertainment proper. Right now, I'm having one of the Nigerian Nollywood actress in the building. Mrs. Ogunlano, please have the jammies together for her. Please, Mrs. Ogunlano, you have to be with us here, ma'am. Yes, she's also one of our judges, you understand? Trying to make this a certain one. My people are best. I don't talk English again. They are doing our best. People will be helping at the opportunity where you get with this. This program, people will be helping at see her yet. These people that don't work and they don't see, they're not the top people. Just try and do your best and leave the rest for God. My people don't care. If they laugh you, they make them laugh you.
You understand? If they laugh here, nobody will know. If they laugh in the post of the group, you even pass them through. You don't know? My people in this case, let me join us together for one more time. Mommy, please, I would just like you to give them a word of encouragement. So before they start the audition, so it's not be that when you start judging them, they'll be shaking, like someone that swallows in card.
Good afternoon, everybody.
Good afternoon.
My name is Mojisola Umuramo. I'm a river actress. I joined this industry in 1989. But God's time is the best. Understand? You cannot force yourself that I mean the actress. I want to start myself. I want to become a star. God's time is the best. Understand what I'm saying? Whatever you want to do, do it best. Don't let any man or woman or lady to distract them, distract you. Understand? They will tell you that. Don't worry. I will turn you to this, I'll turn you to that. It's a lie. If you want to work, work on your own and try your best to become a star. Last year, November 25th, I was crowned as Obo Bin Sake. Now, in my community, I'm a woman leader in my community.
Make sure you go with the beat. You're going off the beat. It got to a point you're going off the beat. Mr. Just try and work on that and more attitude. I need more attitude. Give me that energy, you know? I want to see the real. Come on, you're doing rap. So I want to see the real, you be next to, you know, attitude. Give me that swag. You understand? I want to see the you know, the thing in you. You understand?
Alright. So well. You well.
That's all.
This is very impressive. I know. But the reason I noticed was that I think we're trying to remember something like maybe the next word's coming. Next time, maybe we just try and work on that. But aside from this, it's awesome. I love it.
Our judges talk, you understand? They mentioned about no attitude. Like, seriously, the likes of Konga. Who know Konga? Who know Konga for that song? When they say, Lorile, Odigo. So that kind of attitude they need, you understand? And the likes of you go, my brother, I don't smoke Igbo, Igbo no good. He don't say that I show with this, I'm going to tell you what's the apple for Igbo. You understand? But if time there, I go tell now. So like in this case, bringing up to you the next artist representing artist number 4, Okaro Got Talent, Sauce Joe. Sauce Joe, come on, right?
Yeah, I go back in, so it's true. Nicky Abawo, he died the guy. Listen, Nicky Abawo, you don't know what you're doing. You want to see 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 what
You got what it takes anyway.
Thank you very much.
thanks.
Just keep trying. Don't give up. Don't give up on your dreams. No matter what people say, no matter how they condemn you, for the fact that you came here and you did something, it's something. For the fact that you come here, you leave everything, and started to talk all this thing, rap all this thing. Oh, I know you that means that start from somewhere. So I encourage you to do more, you know, put more effort. The sky is your limit.
My name is Stephens. I'm a rapper.
I see you, I do.
I'm gonna buy the paper, that is why you wanna punch me. Yeah, trust nobody, what my mama does me. Okay, life is what you give, eh. They put their in, they say they wanna F for me. Tell me where the pen is, you know, game me. Cause then you go, they got me through the road. You know, you go, they got me through the road. You know, you go, they got me through the road. All about the cake, all about the icing. I'm not like a bank, you know, for me, but you know, I see. Coming to King Kong, I'm feeling where my chest is. It's about time, they all know who the best is. Last week, get your remote hustle, get to your mother. You too, let me say you go, they show me your teeth. I don't be dentist. Buy me for Jennifer, Jennifer, buy me for Silver. Flow so cold, it's like I'm rapping with a ceiling fan. My flow is like MTN, everywhere you go. 30 million for the account, I put up the video. I be falling on my shoes, I was in my shoes. Okay, BT Yomo 1996. Flows me to hotel and BT vitamin C. Flows be like zero, extraordinary every day. Flows be like that. Oh yeah, nigga, come and bury me. Feeling like a king, and I'm ruling in my territory. Bobby Pepals, I can see me, don't even frame of chemistry. Yeah, my flows keep on spreading like a virus. Cause I came in like a wrecking ball, Miley Cyrus. I'm not talking Jabba Band, and nobody but a damn. My flows are so long, just like you can only chat. I got chains on my neck, oh. Another rapper like me, go the wacko. All these niggas feel like Star Prince. But I buckle up, my flows are so tight, nigga. I don't need to buckle up. I speak English and talking parabola. All the niggas look shit, like I'm pop, okay. Flow son, like me fully on my mapula. I'm in love with two women, I'm feeling like I'm Tony Tetsula. Okay, okay, I become, yeah, okay, okay. Okay. This is the end, this just be starting. I've been making money since I was a kid that got in. I'm gonna kill this beat, and I'm gonna keep it in the coffin. I be with it, they need compared to like I'm muffy. My flows are so straight, yeah. Just like a T-square, they say they wanna do me, hey. Me, I know the B-square, it's all about the money. You know, for me, but you see fast. How much day you want me to be for that Christmas? Started from the bottom, nigga, started from the Genesis. I've been boss, I've been ruling in my premises. Okay, okay, in my premises. Okay, yeah.
Thank you, President. I think what can I really describe the performance, so I just want to show them. Let me show them what it was impressive.
I'm calling to my partner. Stage, you are lost.
And back of the house, I don't have time for this music. I'm just doing it casually. You understand?
And also, you need to work on your
You understand? If we are coming to this kind of program, you need to, you know, let your dressing speak. So your same performance, you don't just stand in the place and start saying it. You understand? You demonstrate. Let people know what you're talking about. But I know if you want to say that you have clearance, the way you speak, the way you talk, everything, I love it because I can hear every single word you mention. So that is good. So keep it up, or you need to work on your job. You need to work on your lyrics. You need a lot of rehearsal.
For a short break, for 2 minutes, you understand? In this case, the reason why we decided to do this is that I want to bring you back, you understand, to the 90s, to the 70s, to the 80s, you understand? When you remember the song they sing it, so that alone can give inspiration. DJ, please, in this case, in less than 2 minutes, I dedicate this song to everyone in the building, also the lights of that bus driver's sword. Loud it up for them. Just a 2 minutes break. Okay.
Paul? Okay. It's not easy. Everybody thinks they can just come on this stage and sing. Okay, I don't have talent, I have to do with a lot of things. I have to do with some kinds of acting, singing, whatever you want to showcase. You try, it's not easy. Don't go into that. We'll see you later. Thank you.
Mr. In 2 minutes, please help me address our people. Let them know what it is about we youth. You understand? The youth coordinator, you understand? Please help me address we are like youth. Yes.
Good afternoon, everyone. My name is Toby from the Toby. I'm happy to be here. Because we have a program we are doing here. And we also doing this program. And I believe as youth, we are one. And for the youth in this area, the program is, it's called the Okarunga Talent, yes. But if you can see, not everyone is from Okarunga. There are some are from Okarunga, Matongo, and the likes. It's a program that unites everybody. And I want to thank everyone for coming out. Yes, I was not here when the program started. But those that are still here, that perform and enjoy this too, I want to thank you very much for giving us your time. One of us. For giving us your time to come here. It's not easy, because at a long time, you spend your time to come here. God will strengthen you. The love that you have for the rest will not cease. And to our mommy too that has supported us for the program, I want to thank you very much. The grace of God will not depart from you. And to also to the youth, please, I want you in this video and this place. Please, one love, please. I want you in this place to touch the youth as well. Please, we are from different areas. But from one another, please. And I want you to make sure that we all live here in one accord. And as we are still embarking on the program, please. Thank you very much.
Alajis, Akande, Akambi, Akande, Ofese, loud it up, DJ. If you guys can dance for 1 minute, just share it up. Well, yeah, now, everybody. Okalo, that's all it. Everyone. Papa Bobisio.
Let mama come back. In your pizza, you must crash with your passion. If you want to fail,
Now, we're going to do something now.
Bye.
able to rap or do you want to be entertained? Yeah. This is world talent.
I'm actually, you guys are very, very good, and you guys are very, very good, you are talented, and this is your partner, seriously. But you guys need something. Do you know the same thing you mean now? I see when you are dancing, you try to dance properly, you understand? But you guys are making this is some kind of step. You understand? So you need to rock the dance group. So everything, all your corporate dance, everything will be run. And after that, that is only all you got. After all those.
Thank you. I authorize these people, I endorse these people, and I rank these people as one of the Okaro newly discovered dancers in the Okaro Entertainment World. In this case, please let me jam us together for them one more time, I beg. Let me jam us together for them, please. Right now, the dance will bring in up our Supreme Squad. Please come up on stage, Okaro Got Talent, Supreme Squad. Please let me jam us together for these people.
Good afternoon, everybody. My name is Precious. I'm from Fredo, and this is my dance partner. His name is Enrico. We also call him Enjoy. While he's Supreme Squad dancers from Otemu Inside. So he just came here to get some of that. And that is what he is there.
Oh my darling, oh my darling. Observe, you understand, where it arrives based on the spontaneity of Alibaba, you understand? Yes.
Did you stay around here?
Actually, I've been to Karu for quite long, you understand? Yes, I stay around with Karu for the meantime, you understand?
How was the purpose of coming to this place?
Actually, it's not been the purpose of coming. Like, I'm also the host of this program, you understand? Being a comedian, yes. What happened is I observed that in Karu we have talent, you understand? So I thought of how we can bring up talent, how we can help them, you understand? I'm picking out some celebrities that made it through within Okearu, see how we can work with them, see how we can make them connect to the upcoming one, you understand? So that's the reason why I brought the program, like bringing the likes of Knights, you understand? Someone from Okearu, you're like a song in Grammy said, Emiombo Yagra, Okearu, so we bring in it. This Emio Line, your love, Basira Badia, you understand? Basira Badia, yeah. Yes, she's a popular Nollywood actress, you understand? Yoruba actress. She's also with us right here in the building. Yeah. It's just for them to be serious about what they are doing, you understand? Try bring out their best. Let's see how we can impress them. Let's see how we can connect them to the people that have the money that can, you know, that can invest and help them, you understand, in different ways, you understand? So they can achieve their dreams, you understand? So thanks so much.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, in the team in the program, sometimes go by the chat. In this game, I'm being from the town of They understand in Okearu. So like in this case, I'm proud to make you understand. Wait. As a contestant, just pronounce that. If you know anybody name for Okearu, any artist we don't play for Okearu, just tell me one man name we play for Okearu. For artists we you know.
Nice.
Well, what do you say?
Nice.
So representing the name, we're telling you, you know of Nice, you understand? Nice is also right here, you understand? After Nice, as a male artist, who you know again?
Yeah.
You say what? No problem. Sinela also make it to understand. Based on her history, she don't pass Okearu before. She passed the road to Okearu to Island and something like that. You understand? Yes. But in this case, I'm making you understand that the likes of Charity also made it through in Okearu. About the maid, you understand? Yes, the makeup. And they're making us be clapping us together for Charity one more time. Charity is right here, the people with us, you understand? All these people, they're very, very humble. They're very, very humble. As we call them, they come. They're not to say who are these people don't come, they come. Even though they're making billions in the entertainment industry, it's one more time, every jam is together for him. It's not easy, you understand? To get them right here. Yes. Now, and after Mr. Charity, we get one person, one of the famous Nigerian actress, you understand, who may be right from Okearu here. I don't say that I don't know the name. But in this case, we have right here, Basira Badia in the building. Basira Badia, the corner of Basira Badia. I don't know what she did, you understand. You know, but if you look very well, if you look very well through your eyes, please don't want to have the chances together for her, you understand. Please help me do it. My people, as I did like this, and I suppose they jump up as I record them, because now they see, if I be you, I will roll for grass so they can see me. So by the time when I go on, like in this case, still among the judge, we have one of the Nigerian finest journalists in the building. Right here with us, we have it, Mr. Lawson is in the building. Representing Okearu, representing the judge, I see right here, we have one of the Globetrotters in the building, talking about entertainment, open and abroad, you understand? All this one, yeah, this specialist is to judging an actor, judging the performance. We have right here, Akiola in the building, please. Let's jump your hands together for Akiola, please. Thanks so much. And right here, we have one of our DJ, you understand? Our DJ is in the building, you understand? Just trying to interview us, you understand? Please, in this case, you understand? Of the jam together for Pusola is in the building with us. And right here, we have right here, this man you see, is the pioneer, the CEO of Community Gist. Any information within Okearu, within Agege, he has been the one taking the proper. Please, help me jump in together for Mr. Raymond Aziz is right here with us. And in this case, the brother of Kukere TV is in the building. Kukere TV. Please help me jam hands together for him. I will tell you some shortly. You understand? And our every DJ, Oluwa DJ Korea, the years will be discovered in Okara as a DJ. DJ Korea, please have a clap for him. The African DJ. Yes. So in this case, we're going to start proper. You understand? We're going to start proper. So, hello, please.